have a go, you sexy hobos! How you doing? We are.
Well, they just all left because of that. That was the worst intro I've
Thank
ever
you
seen.
Very much. Well, we're continuing this intro, everybody. We got a quick announcement for you guys. We are on our final week for SMG4 Season 1 merch. If you don't know what that is, check it out.
Look, we're wearing it now.
We are wearing. Look at that sexiness. This has been on for. It's been on sale for quite a while now.
Yeah, the Season 1 merch sale is coming to an end. We have until the 30th of March before we're taking all the merchandise off and then restocking it with a brand new merch line. So if you want to be part of the first generation to have the SMG4 merch from Season 1, then go check it out now over at
shop.smg4.com. Thank you very much. And let's start some memes, shall we?
Let's do the memes, Luke.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Also.
Oh, what is it?
There's 15% off. So,
whoa, all of 15, for the next. That's a 15%.
For the next 5 days, right up until the merch line ends, until Season 1 ends, all shirts are 15% off.
That's like a Sambodi. That's a pretty good deal.
That's a good money.
Good money.
So cheap.
Yes. Okay, sweet.
This is a strong start.
Let's begin. Let's go. Oh no, she's gonna break the screen.
Are you alright? Oh no.
Nice!
Disappointed.
It's my dog watching me play these sports.
Oh! Jesus, is it Smash?
Ah, it's me on drugs.
That was disturbing.
Thank you so much for this. It's Ninja.
Okay. Ninja, you're right, bro.
He's not feeling too good, man.
Ninja, you're good, dude.
No. Off he goes. What happens when you do a good poop?
What?
What happens when you do a
good poop? I don't think I can put that one in.
Look.
Oh no.
Sans.
Sans? You going for the Sans meme?
How old is this?
It's January. I think it's January 2019. Big Chungus meme?
Sans. I'm going with it. I'm putting my money.
Going out of town? You going Megalo?
Yeah.
A bit of Megalovania? Yeah. I'm going to go with Hotel Mario.
What is it?
Oh my god!
Damn it! It's Wario! I would have never guessed that, man. Why didn't I say Wario?
Mm-hmm.
It's like jazz. Off this, off it goes.
Oh, God!
Oh, it's a bird. It's a plane. It's both.
It's Batman.
It's Superman, actually.
That is freaky. Oh, don't do it.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, he's dead.
He's gone. Dead.
Oh, that baby's being eaten alive.
Oh, that's so cute!
Kill him! Eat him alive!
Oh, that's the most cutest thing I've ever seen!
Attack!
That is by far the cutest thing I've ever seen on this channel.
Besides Isabelle.
It's basically three Isabelles. It's the equivalent of three cute little Isabelles.
It's the wrong type of dog, I think, but you know.
No, but it's cute and it's a puppy, Luke!
Okay.
Right?
Alright.
Okay.
You know Isabelle's a puppy.
All right. Speaking of cute,
it's Scott the Woz versus Nathaniel Bandy.
Oh!
Great. Okay.
Oh, here we go. We got some big chungo memes.
Oh man, that's old. That's some old shit.
Aki.
Mmm.
No. Oh.
Oh. Grease it up, boy. Grease it up. Oh, there's Victor and Simon, and Chrom and.
For default dance.
Yeah.
Boy.
Alright, what we got here? Oh man, you disappointed me.
Yeah, this was in January, so we're gonna get a lot of big Chungus memes and. Oh,
no.
No, it's too close to your penis, man.
No.
I was busy thinking about monsters. Monsters. Monsters.
Alright.
All I always
we're gonna
think
skip
about
this one.
Monsters.
Oh yeah, I've seen this one.
Ah! Holy
Kirby!
Dicks! It's the Kirby. Scariest thing I've ever seen.
I found that while searching for Kirby memes.
Oh god.
Oh, it's an alien. Hello.
I've got some ASMR.
It's free real estate.
Yeah, I knew it! I knew it's free real estate! Oh man, he's got some salami.
What is he gonna do with it? He's gonna slap someone with it.
He's gonna make pizza.
Guaranteed. Mate, what are you doing? Nah, what are you doing?
Wholesome.
Hey dude, I got a fucking taco for you. Eat this taco.
That's how you die. Oh no, he took the taco.
I'm guessing squirrels can't eat tacos.
I got no idea.
Ooh.
Okay. That was an unusual meme.
Okay.
Hey,
yes!
Next meme!
Hello, darkness,
my old friend. It looks like Thanos is up to no good again.
Oh, it feels so good on my ears. Oh my god. Look! It's PewDiePie's army!
Wow.
It's the Oof army!
20, 80, 90 million.
Wanna fight cranberry?
Oh god.
Oh, Steve posing. Oh,
he wants a cried Spranberry.
Yo, he's run. Can't escape it. Oh. That's a lot of people. Wait, is that the whole neighborhood yelling at him?
Holy shit!
Flip flop, suck a nigga dick through his sock. Bitch, my dick high.
Don't put this one in. That's exactly what I would do if me and my friends were together. And, you know, we had
so
nothing
to do. What kind of meme would you put in?
Well, back in my day when we were kids, all we had were troll-faced memes.
Oh, troll-faced memes!
Alright.
Oh, look at the fireworks. Oh, nice.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
my goodness. They're probably okay.
You're back a few faves. No, they're not okay. Ooh, that crowd of people. Boom!
Oh, it's in the crowd of people. Holy shit.
You didn't notice? Yeah, that's why I was like, oh!
Oh, God, they're probably okay. Like, it's just lights, I'm pretty sure. It's not an actual explosive.
I don't know. That looks pretty bright, Kevin.
That's pretty bad.
they got gleamed right there.
Jesus, right. Hopefully they're okay. What is it?
Brew!
Okay.
Ah, crab battle!
Oh, no.
Crab battle.
No, not crabs.
Holy shit.
Oh, he's jumping off! Oh, wow.
Damn!
That's a pretty good move.
That was impressive. Got some Avengers shit. Oh my god, it's the ultimate T-pose! You can't say that, Ray William Johnson.
Let me insert my card. Release card. One moment. Boneless chicken.
What?
Boneless chicken. man, so I don't. Oh, okay. The secret soundtrack to San Andreas.
That's what you hear when you die.
Down. What happened?
And Oh shit! You can't do that!
Oh no, he's got the AirPods on, Kev. He can't hear us. Oh, he's dead.
Bullies feel pretty dumb now, eh? I mean, I told you, I love. Oh shoot, that's not supposed to be here. No.
Man,
it's me!
There's nothing wrong with all those things that you just had open, my man.
Yeah.
You are cool in my books.
The fitness gram pacer test.
Not the fitness gram pacer. It's like the beep test.
What the hell is happening to Donkey Kong?
Donkey Kong planet, Kev.
It's a Donkey Kong black hole.
You yeet your last haul, Big Iron.
Did you say yeet?
Yep. Oof. Oh, shit.
Oh, that kid's gonna die.
Woo!
Yeah, go ahead, pull it through.
Cheers.
Yeah! That was a good meme, wasn't it, Kevin?
No.
I agree.
But you know what? It is a good meme, Luke.
What is a good meme, Kevin?
These shirts over at shop.smg4.com.
Whoa! Buy now! 10 Vobux, V-Bucks. No! I don't know how much it costs.
It's all 15% off, but in all seriousness, 5 days left before they're completely gone from the store. Go and check it out. It is one of the best ways to help support your boys because we don't do Patreon or any of that crap. If you like what we do, go and check it out. Be part of the first generation of SMG4 merch holders. And if you don't have any money, don't worry.
3 digits on the back of your parents' credit card.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. No, if you don't have money, that's absolutely fine. Do not buy a shirt. Go watch more Hobo Bros or SMG4 to help. I said glitch.
And thank you guys for watching some unusual memes. Hope you liked it.
I didn't like it.
Good. You're the only person. See you guys later. Bye-bye.